A thick mist cleared and a dream took flight. A Viking ship sailed into the night. Waterfalls roared down hills of pine as I held the prow in the starlight shine. With Joseph Skipsey by me side, I felt his awe as his eyes grew wide. And when he turned his face with magnetic force, I recognized a true child of the North. In a voice ringing the Northumbrian twang, he opened his heart through the songs he sang. I listened well as his stories rang to the sound of toil made the pinwheels glang. The symbol songs spoke straight and true of the collier lad and the strife he knew of love and loss and laughter too, with great pathos to see him through. As he watched the wee birds flying by, I saw a tear escape his eye. This sensitive soul with poetical mind in a solid body of the living kind. Then he spoke of happy childhood days when he was wrapped in nature's ways. From this rustic part, lilted words did flow of the robin, the finch, and the mighty crow. His simple songs from nature grew to praise the glory and wondrous hue of the thistle and the nettle, many flowers too, butterflies, moths, and the morning dew. With his thirst for knowledge driving him on, likewise his fondness for music and song, he would lay the long hours in his room, just like he'd done in the dark and gloom. The world was a mirror through which he gazed with a seer's skill into clearer days. And when I walk in the daylight's glare, I still felt his spirit standing there. His symbol songs spoke to me and told me of a destiny rich in hope and running free down untrod paths we rarely see.